Hey, this is Michael, Kf4bog, and today we're going to talk about Hamshack Hotline and kind of give you guys an overview of what Hamshack Hotline is. Hamshack Hotline is a service that's free to amateur radio operators to be able to talk to one another, and it's got several features in it. It's got conference bridges, it's got voicemail, so hams can actually leave voicemails to each other. It's got a lot of neat features in it. One of the things that I like about it is that you can actually talk privately with the ham operator. You know, to me, it's nice to have in case you want to discuss something that's, you know, not ham radio related, kind of, but it, you know, does still meet ham radio criteria. One of the things I like about it is the audio quality of it. And let me see. Well, you hear the...
No 27339. Your call is in push to talk mode. Use *99 to key the reflector and the hash symbol to unkey. Please hang up when you are finished.
So you say, man, you must have had a great time. Well, that morning when I woke up, opened up my wallet and counted my money, I had more money in there substantially than what I started with and never could figure out where it came from.
So there's the audio quality of it. I mean, it's really nice audio quality, works well. This particular phone that I have, it took a little while to program it, for my friend to program it, but once it was programmed, it's well worth it. I highly recommend Hamshack Hotline. It's a good free service. And for more information, go to hamshackhotline.com. Hamshackhotline.com. 73s, have a good day.